the intensity of a wave is proportional to the amplitude square. So if a wave with an intensity of I has amplitude A, then a wave with intensity 9I would have amplitude of 3A. Square root of 9, 3. So if these two waves superpose in phase, we get constructive interference, and so we get a resultant wave with amplitude 4A. A wave with amplitude 4A will have intensity 16I. 4 squared, 16. Done. Easy. Bye-bye.